The benefits of zinc to your body, and common sources of zinc you may not know. Do you know that human body do not store zinc, like it store other minerals? Zinc is a mineral that is present in many of body's functions. Zinc is a daily requirement. Like magnesium, which we discussed on the other video. Zinc is another much needed mineral. In this video, we are going to talk about why zinc is very important to our body. Zinc might not be as common as magnesium, but it is still very important to pay attention to zinc in your diet. But why? Because your body lacks a specialized zinc storage system. Zinc has a lot of benefits, but it has a big impact in your daily health. Number 1. Zinc supports the immune system. You only need a little zinc to have your immune system work very well. A deficiency can have a dire consequences. That is because zinc is seen as ingredient necessary to activate T cells, which are important for two reasons. First, T cells attack infected and cancerous cells. Secondly, they help to control and regulate immune responses. A measure of how important T cells are to the immune system is that some of the worst aspect of HIV results from viruses on T cells. Number 2. Zinc has impacts healing wounds. And that really matters, especially when you have injury, like pre- or post-race wounds, zinc can help. Specifically, it is important because of the way it interacts with collagen. Collagen is a protein that maintains skin structure and other kind of connective tissue. Zinc, in turn, helps in the production and remodeling of collagen, which is the key property that boosts tissue growth in and around wound bed and promote healing. Number 3. Zinc has great properties that can help with common cold. Many people have found that lozenges can help cut down the severity and duration of cold. While there is another study that found out that zinc remedy could cut down on the length of a cold by 40%. The theory is that zinc helps to reduce inflammation. What zinc does with inflammation is that it helps in or around your mouth and throat, where much of cold virus reside. So now you know that you need zinc. Where can you find it? Major sources of zinc. Number 1 source of zinc is oysters. This bivalve is a zinc powerhouse that packs in 5.3 megagrams per medium oyster. Number 2 source of zinc is red meat. Red meat is a particularly great source, but ample amounts can be found in all different kinds of meat, including beef, lamb, and pork. In fact, a 100-gram, 3.5-ounce serving of raw ground beef contains 4.8 megagrams of zinc, which is 44% of the daily value. Number 3. Crab and lobster, both are excellent sources of zinc. Per 3-ounce serving, Alaskan king crab packs in 43%, 6.5 milligrams, and lobster provides 23%, 3.4 milligrams of the recommended daily value. Number 4. Poultry. Poultry is packed with protein, and also provide a good amount of zinc. And for vegetarians, bean nuts, and dairy products are specially helpful along with whole grains. Since zinc is not stored in the body, people who are prone to zinc deficiencies, either having trouble absorbing it, or taking in too little, or they use up too much. In the first case, you will find people with digestive disorder, or diseases associated with metabolism, like liver diseases. In the second case, vegetarians who are not eating oysters and red meat could become deficient without taking some of these compensatory strategies. So do consider some of other sources mentioned. For some women who are pregnant or breastfeeding, they use a lot of zinc for their baby's needs. They may also run low, so remember, because your body cannot store this important mineral, do not take it for granted, and think how you will use all the sources mentioned on this video to boost your zinc needs.
Thanks for watching our videos. Please subscribe to our channel.